Ay-yi-yi-yi-yi, not again, bro.
What is up, peeps? So, it's happening again. Another fucking YouTube beef between Vlog Guy and Gavin Brown Vlogs. Gavin Brown Vlogs, my sworn enemy, even though the beef was about as real as Nicki Minaj's tits. I've been friends with both of these people. I'm still cool with both of them. And they're both going at it in a series of videos that range from cringy to meh. So, they're both making videos on each other. Vlog Guy made a video like an hour ago. They're both just saying each other are bad YouTubers and all that other shit. So, what are you gonna do? But I'm trying to remain, I'm gonna maintain being completely neutral throughout all this shit. So, don't expect me to be making videos attacking either one of them. I'm remaining completely neutral in this thing. So, both of them are in some sort of beef from Vlog Guy saying some shit defending me, and then Gavin rebuttaling, and then it all just, I've been watching this play out for a week or so. And I'm just gonna be neutral. I'm not taking sides or anything. I'm just gonna be watching it play out for the sidelines. It's kind of fun being the one watching the beef and not being the one making videos and being in the beef. So, this is getting juicy. I can't wait to see how it plays out. Maybe they're gonna make diss tracks on each other, hopefully. That'd be fun to watch. So, that's all I have to say for this video. And tomorrow I'm doing a live stream. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. No, not tomorrow. Fuck that. I'm not doing a live stream tomorrow. It's almost fucking Christmas. I'm gonna do a live stream on probably a few days after Christmas. So probably like Thursday or Friday of this week. So yeah, so, that's all I have to say for this video. And, I can't wait to see how this plays out. And, yeah, peace.